Live in the newsroom, I'm John Delano.
All right, John, thank you. Another big contest this fall. Republican Pat Toomey is reporting more than twice as much cash on hand as his Democratic opponent in the fall campaign. Toomey's campaign says he raised $3.1 million in the June to April period. That leaves him with more than $4.6 million as of July the 1st. A spokesman says Democratic Congressman Joe Sestak raised $2 million in the quarter and had a little over $2 million on hand.
Senator Arlen.